Hey, this is me, Chase on Chase TV again. I'm playing Splatoon 2 on my Nintendo Switch. Yes, I have a Nintendo Switch, just in case you didn't see me before. And this video is a special video. I think this is my second showcase from the last one. Yeah, this is my second showcase. And I will be showcasing this Bling Gatling, I like to call it, because it has a nice little bling into it. So now let's get straight on to the action into a battle. What? This can't be 3 minutes. I'm not gonna do something like that. Today is not going to be showcasing the Bling Gatling. For all of my Splatoon videos, I've always been keeping a secret. I have a job. That's not my job, what you think was over there. This is my real work. I'm a top secret agent, and do not tell anyone this. See, I got my very own agency, my very own gun, and my very own bonus suit. And you see, that's my boss, just in case you didn't recognize her. She's from the Squid Sisters, and she's apparently a champion at blocking my ink blast. And these are the dummies that I train to fight. Animal Monique.
Yeah.
So now, the name of the game in this area is to save Zapfish. Save Great Zapfish. And I gotta go to those guys with the weird green eyes. They're called Octarians, and they're evil. They're the ones who are keeping the Zapfish, and I am here to take back the Zapfish. See, right there, over there, there's the Zapfish. It looks pretty simple at first, but then you'll realize this stuff isn't that easy. And I don't have my personal first favorite double weapon, and I can't switch to it. I can only use this blaster. To heal is, of course, go into squid mode. My second place video, besides this one, was actually a video with another YouTuber. You're thinking, what? Another YouTuber? That's very rare, especially for a new person like you. Yeah, because I may be new YouTuber, but please subscribe to me. Please. If you do, I'll actually, and you comment down below where you like, well, live and stuff. I can actually make you a card. Yeah, I can actually make you a card and mail it in like that. A card from me to you. I'm saying that. For reals. I'll make one. And plus, I'm a really good drawer, so you might want to have me. I'm an 8-year-old kid, and 8-year-olds have a lot of imagination in them.
just.
Boom. Going on. And if you look up there, the 2 minute thing, that's just the clock for how long I've been doing this. Like, secret agent stuff. Ooh, I wanted a challenge, I knew that would happen. So I gave myself a challenge. But next one isn't gonna have one of those fishing lines. Next one really is. That's why I done that box last. I meant to get the key last. So I done the box last because I knew that box with the banners with like the tape around it would be the one with the key. And I also have a cool helmet. Now, these guys can be tricky. Because they shoot two at once. They're not very good at engine stuff. But they're not good aim. I gotta get on top of here before the others find out I'm here. I'm just like this guy. Boom. Killed him right when he found out. And he couldn't call for any telekines. So cut through on that guy's skin. A little cut on that guy's skin to rip off his great day. Now I'm gonna venture this side. Hey, watch this. If you look super, super close, you may notice that that little orange box breaks before it touches the ground. 3, 2, 1, go. Isn't that a cool, powerful trick? Ow. At least I saved. Wanna get his attention. Had to be super, super quiet so he couldn't hear me. I know there's a box up here. I'm gathering your carnival trick. I didn't do the trick. This is a really cool trick, trust me. And, why am I doing the trick? Just practice. This makes perfect. Oh, the guy with the shield. In the world, I trying to take an outlaw's on the trail. Wait a second. Sometimes he's not showing his little shield. So, I can get him from the back side. I won't have to go through his shield. What smart thinking. Oh. Oopsie. Oh, but that shield protected that. Improved the entire blast. So now, after this, I will be... That's a cool trick. Take that guy out at the 6 time. Ow, I would have died a lot easier if I didn't have that lucky special gear stuff. Now here's the hardest way to do it. Shield to go up, and here's the easiest way to do it. Next time I do one of these Octavius stuff, leave the comments down below on which way I should do it. Blast it or use the bomb to destroy it more quick. But I am so sorry to say this, but the video lease has to end somewhere. And since where we didn't end for like the start of most of my videos, I can say, I'm gonna end the video over there. It's okay, Daddy. I'm about to end the video. So I'll give you a little view of my character. So now this is my character. And I gotta say, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel as well as Majestic Unicorns, which is my other YouTuber friend. And make sure to leave a like, and also watch my other videos and leave a like to them. So now, bye.